different riders from Tanzania, Kenya and Uganda took to the Jamhuri racetracks to test their know-how in the motorbike riding. It was the first day of the weekend's 27 FIM Africa Central Motocross Championships. The race includes various categories with Kenya's Ngugi Waweru winning the MX1 open race while Uganda's Asan Natan finished second.
Amazing. Stand up. Place it down. Place it down.